I don't know what to expect with this at all. Somebody posted a comment saying, "Hey, do Jamie's Elsewhere seasons," and it was on my Children of Bodom review slash reaction video. So, what's up, everybody? This is Ryan Reacts at another video. Hopefully, you're having a great day today. Look forward to this song. I'm not really gonna talk much. Just want to get right into it. So, let's go. Genuine reaction. Haven't heard it. Okay, so we have metalcore. Definitely not like Children of Bodom, which I assumed it would be just because somebody who randomly suggested this song from that, I would assume it was melodic death metal. But then I should have known better just because of the name Jamie's Elsewhere Seasons. But then again, there's like other bands with the with song titles called Seasons. Whatever, let's go. I'll start it off the rip. Not only am I really not too much of a fan of metalcore bands like this, but it's to me, it's nothing I haven't heard before, if that makes sense. It's not there's nothing like striking a chord in my mind to really it's hard to it's not even hard to explain, but it's hard to put in the I guess that's the same thing it's hard to explain. Like it's hard to articulate the words the way I want to. Like this just it sounds like a copy paste band. Like it sounds generic. Like I was trying to say that without sounding rude. I mean, I'm definitely gonna let it play out, obviously, but hopefully it'll transition. It'll give me some just something. It just needs variety. Yeah, it's just a copy and paste band. It's like a Parkway Drive, like, it's nothing. It's not even that it's bad. It's just, it's like if somebody just put the song without me knowing what it was, I would just insert metalcore band here. Like, there's nothing striking. It doesn't mean that they're even bad musicians. They know how to play their instruments. He obviously has decent metalcore vocals, cleans, harsh vocals. Whether it's two different, it's probably the same person, but it might be two different people. One guy just doing the cleans. But yeah. It's just another band to add to the lineup of the style of music. So even that, like, whenever they do the scream and they end it with like a fake clean, like, I kind of bands annoy me when they do that. Say that like that right there. There we go. I was gonna say, when's the chorus coming? See, this part right here just sounds so much like different. Like it sounds like Parkway Drive or something, or well, Amity Affliction or some whatever band. Just when I hear it, I just think of another song that I've heard. That song like for you, something, for you. I don't know. Just yeah, I'm not a singer, but I'm just trying to like say it in the way that maybe it might remind you of the song I'm talking about. Everything, so this, blah 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 blah, for you. I don't know. Yeah, dude, it really wasn't my thing. It's just another copy and paste. When did this come out? Because that, you know what, that might change the whole game. 2010? Okay, so if I'd have known the year that this came out, then I would have enjoyed it more. I know it sounds so dumb me saying that, but it's just a lot of, there's bands today in 2021 working on stuff like this. So I do like appreciate the era that things come out. It kind of like helps me appreciate and maybe even enjoy more, because if I'm comparing this band to other bands that I've heard and those other bands came out after, then it's kind of like it makes this sound better because this was the roots of those bands. So it kind of makes me dislike the newer bands because they copied this band. Does that make sense now? So it kind of changes the whole dynamic. I know, again, it sounds silly, but it's like anything. It's like if somebody made a restaurant and they made like a great recipe back in 1970, and then like the year 2021, another restaurant steals that recipe, and then I eat that one first, and then they're like, "Hey, try this from 1970." Bro, this is like, but I didn't know it was from 1970. Bro, this is like the same thing as that. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat this, and I'm like, well, that came first. Oh shoot! Well, so they copied. Okay, I'm gonna stick to the OG, to the original. I know it's a silly example. See, yeah, Memphis Mayfire and stuff. That's like saying Whitechapel should record a Marilyn Manson. What? That's, no. Whoever Justin Boyd, if you ever see this, which I know you won't, 9 years ago. It doesn't even compare. How dare you ever have Memphis Mayfire compared to Blackfoot Brides? That's like, has nothing to do with who you're recording with. Whatever. So I feel bad for this reaction. Not saying I would have started banging my head to it, because it like I again I don't it's like I don't really like this style of music anyway, the style of metal. But I can appreciate it more because of when it came out. So, yeah, kudos. But definitely post more song suggestions. Yeah, because that's how much I never heard it. Because, like, usually if I click on a video, I'm gonna at least read the upload. I didn't even do that. I just seen the picture and made it full screen and hit play. That's pretty much it. So, as always, guys, may the Lord Jesus Christ bless you. Have a fantastic day. Stay safe out there. And again, go to the comment section below and post a suggestion. Peace.